I know that.
Yeah, yeah, you the same thing. Like, you know, I don't brag. I don't like that. If we play singles, mm-hmm. then you'll see. That's the only way to show it.
Alright.
Back in the day, when you played two battle ball, who's gonna play the right? Mm-hmm. So then you play singles, This is old school rules. I don't know if you ever heard it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, old school rules is, you play battle, I play battle, and you think you're better than me, then we gotta play one-on-one, and whoever can beat each other, so you say, okay, you're better than me, then I play the right, and you play the
right. Right.
But you recognize, you say, yeah, okay, yeah, you're better than me. That's how it was old back in the day.
Mm-hmm.
There's no like, oh, I'm putting you on the weak side because I want to be on the power side because I think I'm better. No, I beat you like 10 times, you know, at an 8. And so that was the old school rule. I don't know what rule. That's all I said. Not to say, not to try to impress you with anything. I'm gonna leave it at that.
True.
Why you walk away like that? I hurt my feelings.